Do you mind?
Oh, you're not gonna like it when I catch you.
Oh, it's happy to show off.
Streets nearby. Looters raided the scene before the police arrived, salvaging car stereos and sex dolls from the debris. The city morgue has not released the names of the victims killed in what seems to be a mid-air accident, and no plane wreckage has been found. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Disaster Report.
This week on Nightblade. Reeling from the loss of his wife, Nightblade seeks vengeance.
All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Perfect. What's the plan to move it all?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Okay, fair, but it's a real good question.
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered.
Search for Mr. X leaves a trail of destruction.
Look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Let's take it with and find out.
Yeah, right.
Wait, you're serious, aren't you?
That went well.
Okay, that was impressive. Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Did you really say, look like UAV drone controls?
Okay, is this really the time?
Hey, you're the one who said it.
Just kill them already!
You're not gonna stop me!
Trust me on this.
You think we got enough guns? Do I really need to answer that? So once we're loaded up, we're going after Loren, right?
Oh yeah, don't worry.
We gotta let that tank go!
Pierce, you ready yet?
Almost packed up.
Make it quick! Whatever you say.
Damn it! These guys are a pain in my ass!
So what's next?
What's next is you go back to Stillwater.
What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right, well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shandi. We got it all covered.
A light rain can refresh the soul and wash away the stains of the day. When that rain is several tons of metal, the stains are all that's left of the people caught in the downpour. Several National Guard helicopters suffered from some form of malfunction during what officials are saying was a training exercise. Though several agencies report one helicopter carrying what looked like a bomb, no confirmation is being given. Which is being cleared away and taken for further analysis in the hopes such an event will never happen again. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport breaking news.
Nightblade confronts Marion. Growing stronger and more dangerous.
I thought this was an emergency.
You
said you needed me.
I do.
I don't have time for this.
Nightblade, don't go!
Will Marion's love for Nightblade make it hard for the vampire hunter to do his job?
I tried to love once, Marion.
Nightblade! Berg stars as Nightblade, the season one.
Good place to kick ass.
With a flourish, doesn't it?
She started out in the slums of Stillwater.
I'm gonna be a star one day. You'll see.